Thank you. This is a great honour to play with a band like this, because they really play for all the right reasons. There's never a gig they do without a reason for doing a gig, and that's very good. I salute them. But practicing at 8 every morning is, I don't know. Maybe we should all do it. This is a song, it's called Not Come Again, but it's just about bad times not coming again and bad things that happen don't go there again. I think Nepalese people believe that, but the rest of the world needs to learn it. Try this tune. The bar. I looked at her and I gazed at her and far above the mall. But hey, she looked on me with scorn and disdain. And the Bonnie lassie's answer was to not come again. And the Bonnie lassie's answer was to not come again. The next time that I saw my love, and it was at the way. I looked at her and I gazed at her and I thought my heart to break. But I she looked on me with scorn and disdain. And the funny lassie's answer was to not come again. I the funny lassie's answer was to not come again. Later than a little hour above, when Cupid threw his arrow and wounded my true love. He wounded her severely and caused her to complain. And she wrote to me a letter saying you might come again. And she wrote to me a letter saying you might come again. To let her know, while life was in my body, 'twas there I would not go. When life was in my body, 'twas here I would remain. And will she mind the day that she said, don't come again? Will she mind the day that she said, don't come again? A young man, no matter where you be, for if you do, you're sure to ruin, cause you to complain. And will you mind the day that you say don't come again? Will you mind the day that you say don't come again? Thank you. Thanks to Kutumba. It was an honor.